How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just... Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Be careful. Those are the containers in Bay B. Clamp it on now. That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. You happy? Now I'll get the other one for you. Me, anyway. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! They're gonna check us! Trevor! Hook it up!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
They're going to see you driving like this.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
said you wasn't qualified. Go back up to the other end and start again. Take us back up to the other end! Get in position over the second container in Bay 1. You're done. Break time.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
The other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules apply to me my whole life. I like rules.
Station for officially not giving a shit. Not posing with your homies, or worrying about retirement, or whining about an ex-boyfriend. We're hoping that just for a second we can play some songs about getting fucked up and having fun and not worrying what everyone is doing on Life Invader.
If you've ever gone way over the edge with hallucinogens, you understand the name of this band, Mind Spiders.
Fall in line.
It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. Rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No!
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. They're so jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you. From yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
Some fantastic music you never heard before coming up very soon. Don't touch the dial. I'm the urban ninja of cool, and the thing that best defines me is the fact that I'm not a vain, self-absorbed, plaid shirt and skinny jeans wearing, crowd-following narcissist. I plow my own furrow. I like the 80s before you did, and I like it in the right way. I know it sucked. And I know why.
Hey! You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo! No understand.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Trevor, these photos. You've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
The way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it from the government, keeping it on the books. Serious military technology, most likely.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't driving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I gotta file your suspect.
Thank you.
you bet it's okay. Listen, I gotta do a little prep work, but so far it's looking pretty tasty. I'll need you to bring along that kid you've been hanging with, Franklin.
Answering machine is being monitored. Be careful what you say. They're listening.
I gotta train your ass to use the John Chop. That's a big ass pile of shit.
With caffeine and sugar to power your workout or important meeting. Thanks to TCS Energy Pro. Yes, it has an acronym because it's a fully scientific product. So be prepared for scientific results that will literally blow you away. TCS Energy Pro, the scientific sports drink for men.
Between your legs and one on your shoulders, and ain't a one of them.
you doing here? You got to go. He's back!
Submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me or I'll come around and I'll, well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, alright. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest. About this, sir. But this is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them!
Oh, great! I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it. You there?
Yes, sir. I'm on the crane. The surface, and I'll bring you shoreside.
All right.
It's just down the road, Los Santos Marine, past the shipyards.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home.
Deborah's home. No cut for you, no cut for Deborah.
Take it in this warehouse here. You can pull up.
Okay there.
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
Agent Steve Haynes, FIB Los Santos Division. Leave a message.
Everything. Floyd don't think it's a good idea for us to meet at the condo, so maybe we should...
Tell Floyd it is a good idea to meet at the condo. It's a great idea. And tell him we need chips and dip and prostitutes.
You gotta have a job that can't be outsourced.
I know.
We need some transport, don't we?
Hold on.
Dropping you on the port city side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal scope.
What
you don't
the?
See this car here? With a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on like a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of glow being drywall.
Okay, bullshit. Okay, man, I'm grateful for that, dog, but buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting. The company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand. It's to shoot at people who try to stop us.
Look out, dog.
I'll stop the car in the median here. Get out, find your spot on the side of the bridge, and call Michael.
All right, man, whatever. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right, F, I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hey, yo, there's two guards. These are bad dudes, right? I read up about these fools online. Yeah, they're a nasty bunch.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
T-pick four spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
There's some serious manpower on this ship. Don't you got a bomb to set around here?
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position.
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay? Hey, got a guard on patrol. On the deck, just down from me. All right, I'm moving down to the lower deck. Second charge set.
Two to go.
Hey, they got a guard stationed on the top of the gangway. I got his ass. Hey, if this is Trevor's thing, why ain't he doing any of the wet work?
Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
Deck is EO clear.
On deck. All teams go hot. No SPs at present. I'm in trouble. Where are you? Why ain't he doing any of the wet work?
Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
Hey, you got a clear path. Plant the bomb. Why ain't he doing any of the wet work?
Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
Hey, have you got a shot on this guy? His patrol is over. Up there. I'll take him before he sees something.
This is a Meriwether control zone. Do you acknowledge?
The lookout's out. Looks clear. Rig the bomb.
Guy's dead. I'm going.
You meant to set a bomb around here, ain't you?
Hey, third bomb's in place.
Sorry, pal.
Thank you. down, man, now! Way is a level above you.
Here.
Get back to where I can see you as soon as you can.
I'm not gonna screw around in here, all right?
Just tell me when you planted it. Oh, shit. The alarm's going, man. You okay? Are you okay, man? You gotta go. Bunch of guys in Port City. They caught me on the bridge, man. Take out as many as I can from around the side of this ship. I'm kind of exposed up here, dog. I'm planning to charge. Okay, do it and get out of here.
I'm in the drink, T. Where you at?
Not far out, so you better find this thing quick. The scat eater dive gear will be reading its signal.
Okay. What sort of signal's it giving off?
The kind that gets crazier the closer you get. Find it. I'll come in and pick it up.
I'm picking up the signal, but I ain't got the thing yet.
Any joy?
lift me up, Floyd. Nearly there. Pull me up!